to you.
But our happiness was about to unravel, just like Kevin Costner's career, because of the postman.
You applied to college? Why didn't you tell me?
I did tell you.
I thought you were telling me you wanted to apply yourself to making a collage. And as I recall, I was against it.
I can't believe I got in. It's like a dream come true. An expensive dream.
Oh, baby, you deserve every last bit of it. I can get the money, but it'll mean swallowing my pride and working for my dad. Well, well, well. Look who's come crawling back to work for your old man. What do you need the money for? Medicine? None of your business. Now give me a job at your business. Okay, all right, time's up. This counts as your break. But Marge's education was worth all the pistol whipping in the world.
This place is just like the brochure. Autumn leaves, ball sessions.
And that is why the Lord of the Rings can never be filmed.
Fraternity pledges in their beanies? I think I'm gonna like it here.
So, have you all bought the required textbooks for this class? Good. Now throw them all away.
What?
Everything you think you know about history is a lie. For example, the Founding Fathers. What did they have in common?
They defied a king?
They created a system of checks and balances?
Wrong. They were all white, Protestant, property-owning males.
Are you saying that America was founded on misconceptions?
Who said that? That is exactly what I'm saying. Fall semester, you just got interesting.
This book sucks so much!
Homie, my mind has been opened in so many ways! Did you know that every U.S. president has been a straight white man?
Even Walt Disney?
And did you also know that history is written by the winners?
Really? I thought it was written by losers!
If you think that, you should meet my new professor. Professor August has shown me a side of the world I never knew.
Professor August, eh? Who is he? Some gray-haired old bookworm?
Not exactly.
Marge, I hope I'll be seeing you tomorrow during office hours.
3 to 5, right?
My beads are parted. Come right in.
I will.
To the faculty club!
I never heard that noise before. Are you sick? I wonder what's on your mind.